This is a White Cube shout out. We are Freshly Ground Sounds. This song is called Traffic.
I'm Ismat Bedi, founder of Freshly Ground Sounds.
I'm Tag Rashid, and I'm the sound engineer for Freshly Ground Sounds.
Pacing in a figure of eight, treading on eggshells of past.
Freshly Ground Sounds started as a community initiative, and it's now an organisation that brings together fans of independent lo-fi music and the musicians themselves.
It's just the hearts. It's traffic.
Our first show was on the November the 27th, 2013. I remember that date because it was the day that Dubai was announced that they won the Expo.
Yeah, we had a lot of fireworks going off. Yeah, it was all for us.
Holding on to herself, cause she knows she won't let go.
It's not just about the biggest venue or the most attractive venue even, because we use our setup to do that. It's more about whether the venue has the same community values, and that's how we select them. We had one show in Abu Dhabi, and that was really important to us because we both grew up here, and we didn't want the message to be, it's all about Dubai, Dubai this, Dubai that. The capital's just as important, and it doesn't get as much love as it deserves, I think.
Woohoo!
One of the main drivers behind why I started Freshly Ground Sounds is I'm sure there are people like you, like I, like Tariq, but nothing that brings them together. And that's how Freshly Ground started. And it seems to have worked because it's just unified everyone. And like, oh, hey, you're like me. Let's get together and put on shows.
It's just the heart. It's just the hearts, traffic. Whoa. Holding on to.
So the audio engineer in Freshly Ground Sound, my main job would be to make sure that the artist sounds good, make sure that all the equipment's there. And the hardest thing really is because we've got so many different musicians that play so many different styles, and we have a very really short turnaround between groups and between artists that come on. So you need to make sure that we can kind of switch from artist to artist as quickly as possible and make sure that there's no audio problems and everybody sounds good pretty much.
Before Freshly Ground Sounds, there was no outlet for music lovers, independent music lovers, to come and just kick back and enjoy some independent music for free. Whether it was rough around the edges or not, some people love that. And it's great watching these musicians progress and grow, meet each other, form bands. Some of them have gone regional since, so it's been really great to watch that progression as well.
It's just the heart, traffic.
It's just the heart.
It's just the hearts, traffic.